Hello students, in the last video we had done EVS chapter 8 celebrations in my family and neighborhood, and today we are going to do the revision of the same lesson. So let's begin. First we will see what we are going to cover in this lesson. Okay. Lesson 8, celebration in my family and neighborhood, revision. We will be doing the vocabulary from the lesson, the keywords, and we'll be doing the revision from the textbook and the notebook, and we'll be doing the activity. Okay. Now first I'll show you all the photos. Since this is a revision video, those who have not seen the video last time, they can at least see the pictures, and through pictures you'll get an idea what was taught in the lesson. Now since we are learning about the celebrations in the family and neighborhood, first we'll see the pictures of the family. So family, they enjoy themselves by celebrating. Okay, there is happiness in the family through celebrations with the family members, with the neighbors, with the friends. Okay, now this was about the family. Now we will see how the families are enjoying themselves with family members and the neighbors. See, like anniversary, then celebration in the family, picnics with the family, enjoying time with family. During picnic time, we can spend time with family. During like movies, when we go for movies with our friends, relatives, neighbors, we are enjoying, we are celebrating time with them. Then during picnics, see how they are enjoying playing musical instruments during picnics. Then during when family go with neighbors, friends or their relatives for trips, they are celebrating there also, they are enjoying. So that is also a way of celebration. Trips to different places, like now your Kerala, when we go for trips, we learn so many things, isn't it? We learn their culture, we learn their dressing styles. Then see, we can see the houseboats. So when we are going with family or neighbors, we are learning so many things. Then celebration with the family members, relatives, friends. Then birthday celebrations. Okay. Then we celebrate festivals with the family, neighbors. Already I have explained in the last video in depth celebration of some festivals, like the Pongal in Tamil Nadu, that is South India. Then celebrations with the family members or relatives or neighbors or friends. This all things bring happiness. your Onam celebration in Kerala. People come together, means together they are doing something like here they are making rangoli out of flowers. A teamwork is developed. Means together they are doing here during Navratri. People come together during Navratri, do puja, then do garba dance. They come like close to people, they make friends, they learn so many new things from them. Then during like Ganpati festival, so many preparation is needed. During that time we learn so many new things. Yes. And Gudi Padwa festival of the Maharashtrian people, it's a new year for them. During Navratri, people are enjoying themselves. This is also a celebration. Yes. Here you can see how they are celebrating during Navratri festival. They are so happy during the celebration of the festival. Then during weddings, people come together, relatives, neighbors, friends. Then dance, we dance, we sing songs. So many things takes place and we learn so many things. You see, so and like energetic to dance, so much happiness is there on the faces. Now this is Punjabi people celebrating Lohri. They are dancing, playing musical instruments. And when we see the celebrations, we also come to know the importance of their festival or different people. Then celebrations like the weddings, people dance and they are enjoying themselves. Then during festivals like the Yandi, we see people making pyramids like this, breaking the Dayandi, and then we enjoy, we learn. Here you can see celebration in the family with the friends, playing Holi with the friends, neighbors, relatives. So almost all the pictures I have shown again. Now we'll do the vocabulary. Vocabulary from this lesson: celebrations, important, parties, picnics, movies, trips, neighborhood, family, locality, special, remember, birthdays, weddings, friends. Now we learn the spellings by breaking the words. Celebration, celi, c-e-l-e, bray, b-r-a, bray. Shun, t-i-o-n-s. See, when we practice, we come to know that for this sound, this spelling is there. So automatically it will develop. So don't worry now that how we know the spelling of shun is t-i-o-n. But when we practice every day, we learn how to spell it. Important, m-i-m-m, por, p-o-r, por. Tent, t-a-n-t, tent. So even spelling of big words we learn easily. Parties, par, p-a-r, par. Tees, t-i-e-s. Students, during exam time, whenever you're learning answers or whatever, you have to always write and see, because when you write, you know that yes, I am perfect now. So always write and see. Perfection will be there in your spelling, in your answers. Fine. And you will not make any mistakes. Next is picnics. PIC, 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 NICS, NICS, picnics, movies, moo, M-O, movies, V-I-E-S, movies, trips, tri, T-R-I, and when we say trips, P-S, neighborhood, neighbor, N-E-I-G-H, neighbor, B-O-U-R, and hood, H-O-O-D, neighborhood. So such a big spelling, but by breaking, we are able to learn it. Family, fair, F-A-F-A, me, M-I-M-E, and Lee, L-Y-L-E, so family. Locality, low, L-O-L-O, care, C-A-K-E, litty, Lee, L-I-L-E, and T-Y-L-T, litty, L-I-T-Y, litty, you can write fast. Then special, spare, S-P-E, spare, shell, C-I-A-L, shell. Remember, re, R-E, re, mem, M-E-M, mem, bur, B-E-R, bur. Then birthdays, birth, B-I-R-T-H, birth. And days, D-A-Y-S, days. Weddings, wed, W-E-D, wed. Endings, D-I-N-G-S, dings. Friends, fre, F-R-I. End spelling, E-N-D-S, ends. So in this way, even big words, we are able to learn it without mugging up spellings. Now we'll do the keywords. Now celebration means a gathering or activity for enjoyment. So as I told you in the previous video, celebrations means when we family member or neighbors or friends, they come together for enjoyment. So that is celebration. Now neighborhood, an area surrounding a particular place or person. Now neighborhood basically means, like for example, it may be your neighbor, there, that is a neighborhood. Then your neighbor, whoever is staying near you, then in your area, staying near in your area, or many things which are available in your area, that is all neighborhood. Now relatives, a part of extended family. So relatives means your uncle, auntie, cousins, they are all part of our extended family. Fine. Now we'll do the revision from the textbook. We'll do the exercise revision. Write true or false for each statement. Celebrations are not important in our lives. Celebration is not important. I showed you so many pictures. Tell me, is it important or no? It is important. And they have written not important. So it's false. We celebrate special days with the family and friends. So special days are celebrated with family and friends. So true. Both. You can see your special days celebrating with family and friends. So it's true. Then birthdays and weddings are some days we celebrate. Yes. So it's true. I've showed you in the pictures also. Parties, picnics or trips can be part of our celebration. So this is all celebration. Parties, picnics, trips. See, you can see in this picture. Parties, picnics, trips. This is all part of celebration. So it's true. We do not have any celebration in our neighborhood. In your neighborhood, there is no celebration? No. No celebration? There are celebrations. So we say, whatever is written is wrong. So it's false. Now, answer the following. What are celebrations? Celebrations are important days in our lives. They bring us joy and help us enjoy ourselves with our family and friends. So celebration means enjoyment with family and friends. Who all do we include in our celebration? When we are celebrating, whom we are including? We are including our family, neighbors and friends. So we include our family, neighbors and friends in our celebration. Fine. Now it's time for the activity. Sorry, we have to do the revision from the notebook also. I just forgot it. Answer the following. Name few family functions. Now, which are the family functions we celebrate? We celebrate like naming ceremony, birthday, puja, and weddings are the few family functions. We always wait for the functions, no? Why we are waiting for the functions? Family function or any other functions? Why? Because we get enjoyment. We get to meet people, our friends, then our relatives, our cousins. So we are waiting for the functions to take place in the family or in our neighborhood. How do you celebrate special events with your friends and relatives? We celebrate the special events by organizing parties, picnics, trips, movies and anniversaries with our friends and relatives. So I told you, know special events, how we celebrate. Suppose birthday is there, then what we do? We arrange for a birthday party. Suppose sometimes what happens, children, when they go in higher class, they have passed 10th with good marks, then the family will organize some party that he has got 95%, so come on, let's celebrate. So in this way people arrange for organize party for every reason. Like, you can just think, little happiness is there in the family, oh come on, let's party. So nowadays people just want just chance to celebrate. Then picnics. Now during vacation, what happens? We are bored. Then we feel like, okay, let's go for picnic. Then what we do? We ask our neighbors or friends or our relatives, and then we just try to organize picnic. Then we just plan out so many things, that how we are going to do it, how we are going to go. So first, where we'll go, then how we are going to go, by car or by train or by bus. Then so many things come, then what we'll take, what time we'll go. So all special things we like to celebrate with friends and relatives, like parties, picnics, trips, movies and anniversaries, right? Why we do? To get happiness. Now we'll do the activity. Take the correct word. Celebrations bring the following among the family members. Now when we celebrate, what we get? We get happiness. Joy. Yes, put tick. What we get? Blessings. Yes, celebration. Some celebrations are such that time our elders gives us blessings. Yes. So you just read it. If you feel that yes, this like joy during celebration, we get joy, so put tick. When you are reading, you feel that this is not right, so don't put anything. Just leave it blank. Means khali chhodne ka hai. Blessings, if it is yes, then put tick. Celebration, then jealousy. During celebration, do we get like feel jealous with the family or neighbors? I don't think so. Anyone will do like this. So no. Worry, when we celebrate, do we worry? No. Oneness means we come together. Yes. So you can put tick. Greetings, when we celebrate, we learn how to greet people. So yes. Then hatred, we hate people when we celebrate certain things. No, so don't do. So this is activity. I'll send the photo of this in the WhatsApp group. When I'll this lesson video will come in the group. Okay. So we have finished with lesson 8. Thank you, students.